Marcelo Cordian,
and I'm Vikhato. We both study in LNC Academy Senior Secondary School.
And today we are here to discuss about the great COVID-19 vaccination plan of our government. We all know that previous year 2020 was gone very bad for all of us. We all were waiting for the arrival of vaccines and when we inject it in our body, and now it is possible.
So Kausal, what is vaccine and how is it manufactured?
So Prakhar, vaccine is an antibody which gives us immunity to fight against a disease or many diseases. It kills the harmful bacteria. It kills the harmful viruses in our body. Vaccine is prepared by the dead virus and weak viruses.
So where can I get the vaccine?
You can get the vaccine in any nearby hospitals.
How much does it require for?
No, there is no need of money. You can take vaccine at free of cost in any government hospital.
So Kausal, is vaccine safe for injecting in our body?
Yes, Prakhar, vaccine is completely safe to inject in our body. Over 2 million of people in India are vaccinated till now, and they all are fit and fine.
How many doses of vaccine do I have to take?
Doses of vaccine depends on which vaccine you have taken. Mainly 2 doses of Covaxin and Covishield are required.
Nice, our government is doing their best to save us from the pandemic.
Yes, it is also our responsibility to help them by washing hands, wearing masks and keeping social distancing.
We must thank our government, police, doctors, medical workers and other social workers for helping us in the pandemic. We both will inject vaccine. Will you guys also tell us in the comments?
Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.